No, I, you know, he's, I think we were just focusing on that because that's one of the things that you can lay your hat on. And obviously, he's continued to grind through the season. You know, double-digit homers, and obviously, right there, big game-winning hit.
Also, I mean, he's been playing hurt. I know a lot of guys are
getting
hurt.
Yeah. He took the ball off the rib about 2 days ago or 3 days ago and sat out one day. And that was just, you know, for us being precautionary, but you know, he wanted to get back in there. And we played, he's been playing through a lot of normal fatigue, I guess, the catchers go through, but he's been playing.
Bullpen seemed to really step up. I mean, the usual guys, but also Ross Cupp in the 10th.
Ross Cupp did a really nice job. That was a Ross Cupp that I think we all saw. Mentioned Pete in New York. We brought him in against Salisbury. Remember that sequence?
Yes.
He did a really nice job. And that's who he looked like tonight. That's the kid, you know, that came after you. Very aggressive. Great life to his fastball. You know, went after all those guys, Carpenter, Jay, and Holiday. I mean, was it five pitches, Pete, or Holiday? I mean, just went right after.